Reaper flight, this is Oracle. I have you on my scope bearing 090 at 20 miles. No enemy contacts in your airspace this time. Flight copies, no threat. Stand by for mission details from flight ops. Your first set of targets consists of a series of rebel fuel and vehicle depots. They provide crucial logistical support for the people of God's army. Destroying them will cripple rebel operations in the region. Do you copy, Reaper flight?
We reach Lima Charlie.
We need to do more than bomb some rebel camps, Reaper Lee. We need to hurt these people. Silence General Akuya and shut down his whole operation.
Reaper flight, remember to engage the enemy ground targets with free-fall bombs. Save your missiles for airborne targets. Align the reticle with the ground target and release the bomb. That'll guarantee a hit.
No need for a lecture, Oracle. We know what we're doing.
Rebel depots are now updated on your ERS tag map. Good hunting.
We have visual on the depots. Weapons are hot. We're rolling in.
Hey, Casper. Why would we use free-fall bombs on these targets anyway? These things are antiques.
Those are cheap. They're reliable. And they turn multiple targets into one big crater. Got it?
Bombs are not as outdated as you think. They're crude, but very effective.
Showing clean separation.
Nice kill, Captain. Strike hit on the target. That one's finished.
Targets in gun range.
Bomb released.
I guess that's that. Control, this is Reaper 3-1. The first objective is in the bag.
That was the last of the depots. Reaper flight, proceed to the next nav point to start your attack on the rebel camps.
Roger, Oracle. The rebel camps are at 014.
Oracle, this is Casper. The next nav point. I'm seeing beaucoup targets ahead of us.
Roger that, 3-1. You're authorized to destroy all the ground targets outlined on your ERS tag map.
Copy that, Oracle. Rolling in now.
I've got visual on some rebel warehouses.
Flight leader, be advised you can issue orders to your element to maximize combat efficiency. ERS will outline the target you want them to engage on their HUDs.
We're with you, Crenshaw. Just say the word.
Weapon deployed.
Good kill, leader!
Copy. Weapon's hot.
Direct hit. Rebel warehouses destroyed. Reaper flight, be advised. I'm picking up heightened activity in a number of the rebel camps. It looks like they're trying to evacuate high-value assets from the region. We estimate that they'll be out of the combat zone in about 20 minutes. So engage and destroy as many convoys as you can in that time. I'm detecting enemy AAA batteries dead ahead. You're clear to engage.
We're on it. Rolling in now.
On target. Rebel training camp destroyed. Hands up, Reaper flight. I've got a flight of enemy interceptors bearing down on you at high speed. These guys don't look like amateurs, so watch out.
Copy that, Control. We'll keep our eyes out for the bandits and go after the ground targets.
Destroyed. On target. target. Rebel vehicle.
Oracle, I've got enemy units moving alongside the river. Looks like they're in a hurry. I'm also seeing small transport ships ferrying cargo back and forth across the river. What's the word on these?
Roger that. Targets are valid. You're clear to engage.
Copy that, Oracle.
Engage it now.
Oh, man.
I've shot down drones that look better than this guy.
I'll take sitting ducks over aces any day, Casper.
Target locked.
I've got visual on a large Rebel base dead ahead.
That's the Rebel headquarters, 3-1. Engage at will.
Boss, I'm still seeing targets down by the river. We need to take them out.
Weapon locked.
This is Reaper 3-1. The Rebel headquarters is out of commission. Say again, the Rebel base has been destroyed.
Oracle confirms, 3-1. Good shooting. Weapon deployed.
I can see Rebel vehicles on the road. 12 o'clock.
Good hits. Rebel convoy destroyed. On target. Rebel fuel depot destroyed.
Understood. I'm making my attack now.
All the ships, Flight Leader. Good work.
Rebel camp spotted.
Bomb released. Weapon deployed. Ground target destroyed. I'm detecting enemy AAA emplacements along your flight path. Take them out.
Roger that. We'll take care of the AA guns.
Reaper flight, be advised. I'm only showing 50% of the Rebel targets have been destroyed, and we're running out of time. You need to focus on the mission.
We reach, Oracle. We're working on it. This is Reaper 3-2. I've got visual on a Rebel weapons factory.
Copy that, 3-2. You're clear to engage. Take it out. Reaper lead, you must have gotten the enemy's attention. Another flight of interceptors has scrambled and is vectoring on you now. These guys are heavy hitters, so be careful.
I can see a Rebel vehicle depot dead ahead. Crenshaw misses. I've got dibs on the next pass.
Oh, yeah? I bet you $20 Crenshaw nails it. You hear that, Crenshaw? I've got money riding on this. Don't let me down. Tally on the Rebel garrison at 12 o'clock.
Watch your back, Flight Leader. Someone's got your number.
Enemy dead ahead.
Assistance up.
Target in gun range. That's a hit. Rebel garrison destroyed. Target locked. That's it.
Good kill, Captain.
Target acquired. I'm attacking now.
Weapon locked.
Put it on the ground target. That looks...
Reaper flight, be advised. You're 15 minutes from bingo fuel. Say again. You're 15 minutes from having to break off and return to base.
Oracle, this is Reaper 3-2. I'm seeing about 75% of the Rebel targets have been taken out. Can you confirm?
Oracle copies. We're showing good hits on your targets. Keep up the pressure. Reaper lead, be advised. I'm showing targets still active in the weapons factory. Re-engage the target.
Put most of their assets out of commission.
Rebels aren't going to mount any large-scale offensive anytime soon.
Target locked. Bomb released.
This is Reaper 3-1. Knocked out the target. Repeat, the weapons factory is out of business.
Copy that, 3-1. Continue to the next target set.
I've got visual on a Rebel ammo dump.
Weapon locked!
Direct hit on the target. That one's finished.
Those fireworks!
Copy, Flight Leader.
Looks like you missed, Flight Leader. Better luck next time.
Got him, Spike! Take him out!
Good shot.
Nailed him! He's finished.
On target. Rebel hangars destroyed. Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. Our damage assessment shows that more than 90% of the designated targets are out of commission.
This is Reaper 3-1. Do we return to base or continue to engage? Please advise.
On target. Rebel vehicles to Reaper 3-1, stand by. Right now, I'm showing bogeys taking off from the airfield near your position. Requested you intercept and identify all aircraft in your area.
Copy, Oracle. We're going to intercept now. Over.
I have visual on the bogeys. Eyeball on a fighting echelon escorting a civilian jet. They're heading for the edge of the combat zone. Please advise.
Reaper Flight, intel suggests that the jet is General Akuya's private plane. You're clear to take out the escorts, but the private jet must not be destroyed. Do you copy?
Reaper Flight copies. We're engaging the escorts now. Stand by.
Enemy straight ahead.
Good hit, boss.
Watch it, Talon. We're breaking left. Select zone 4 of extend.
I'm breaking right. Line that guy up and take him out.
These Govers don't know who the hell they're messing with.
You guys think you're tough? Bring it. We'll take you all down.
Reaper Flight, the General's plane is approaching the edge of the combat zone. Recommend you increase speed at once to intercept.
Assistance on.
Oracle, this is Reaper 1-1. All bandits are down. My scopes are clear. Rebel aircraft, this is Artemis Flight of 3 off your wing. Alter course to 120 immediately, or you will be fired upon.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I confirm that the General's plane is changing course.
He's a rider now. You're escorting him out of the combat zone. Casper, over and out.
Well done, Reaper Flight. Flight Ops has been notified, and they'll have a security detail awaiting your arrival.
Confirm you're clearing the combat zone and RTV at this time.
Mission accomplished, Crenshaw. We've managed to apprehend Akuya and cripple the PGA's future operations. There is a substantial bonus for bringing the General into UN custody. Head back to the TOC for debrief. Flight Ops, over and out.
Not bad for a half day's work, huh, Talon?
Not bad at all.